Lenovo Yoga C930 coming up. Hey, what's going on everyone? This is Sultan Patel here and you're watching SP Tech Plus. In this video, I'm going to do the specs review of Lenovo Yoga C930, so let's get started. The laptop is made of aluminium with a sleek design and it will feel solid and sturdy. It starts with just 14.5mm of thickness and weight 1.38 kg. It comes with new hinge design with built-in audio rotating soundbar with Dolby Atmos speaker system for three-dimensional sound in every mode. The edges are cleaner and rounded corners in the back. And as this is a yoga laptop, it can be rotated to use it in tablet and other modes as well. The display is 13.9 inches IPS touchscreen and you can choose between a Full HD or a 4K panel. Both variant comes with 300 nits of brightness and 72% color gamut. The laptop has Dolby Vision HDR, so the display quality will be very good. The laptop comes with LED backlit keyboard. The keyboard is sturdy and typing experience will be good. The trackpad is precision driver with multi-touch support. The processors used is Intel's 8th generation core processors. It comes with two options, Intel Core i5-8250U and Intel Core i7-8550U. The laptop does not come with discrete graphic card. It has integrated Intel UHD graphics 620. For the storage, it comes with three options. You can choose between 256GB, 512GB and 1TB of solid state drive. And for the RAM as well, you get three options, 8GB, 12GB and 16GB of DDR4 RAM. As the laptop does not come with discrete graphic card, it is not a gaming laptop. You can do casual gaming, but if you want to play the most demanding games at high settings, this laptop is not made for that. The laptop is made for better audio and video experience. It will be good for multimedia consumption, photo and video editing, and so on. It also comes with a fingerprint reader and IR camera for face recognition with Windows Hello support. And you can hide the camera if you want, as it comes with privacy shutter for webcam. On the left, it has one USB 3.1, two USB Type-C Thunderbolt 3, and audio combo jack. On the right, it has the power button, and on the back, it has the pen garage where you can keep the pen, and the pen can be charged there. For the software, it comes with Windows 10 Home. To power the device, it comes with 60Wh battery, and the power supply is 65W. According to Lenovo, the battery life of Full HD variant is up to 14.5 hours and 9 hours for the UHD 4K variant, based on testing with MobileMark 2014. The laptop will be available from October with the starting price of $1,349. It will come in two color options, iron gray and mica. There is also a special glass back edition as well. The prices will go up as you add more configurations. And as always, the availability, prices and configurations will vary according to country and market. So what do you like or dislike about this device? Let me know in the comment section below. If you like this video, press the like button. And if you want to see more videos like this, don't forget to press the subscribe button and bell icon to get notifications of every new video. I will see you in the next video. Thank you for watching.